the Kali Yuga has Kali, the goddess Kali, has worshippers. Do you know what they're called? The fucking Thuggees. Where you get the word thug.
The Thuggees?
The Thuggees.
Wow.
And I'm going to tell you about the Thuggees. That's where you get thug life. So when you see the spirituality, Tupac was manifesting in the Kali Yuga the type of divinity that you would have to become. The average, regular, old, run-of-the-mill nigga, but then there's always this other side, and then there's always shit you find out later this thing was doing that's like blew your fucking mind. I think we talked about it last time where this cop, where he walked up and seen a cop beating a black kid and shot the cop and got off because the cop was in the wrong coin. There was this divinity side that was masked in this thug side.